This is Kitty's Discord. This person on Can't Make Kitty Laugh, and here we go. Welcome to Can't Make Kitty Laugh submissions, and these are the rules. Pretty much saying, must be Twitch friendly because I'm going to stream it live on Twitch. You may thank God I'm not going to participate. Why? Is it going to be? Is your humor a bit unique? Oh no, I feel like you would have posted something like really really dank humor. Or just something stupid off Yakuza. Yeah. So they can submit either two videos and up to two videos. I wasn't specifically clear on it, but I was clear on if you're submitting videos, it must be less than 2 minutes each. Total of 4 minutes, so I can go through everybody's submissions. This is celebrate, you know, 3K followers on Twitch. You make Kitty Laugh with your submission, you'll get a VIP badge. If you're or you have a VIP badge, keep your page, another prize for a DM. This will be streamed on this, and then I'll close the entries an hour early, just to make sure that everyone's entries were alright. I do think that my mod team has gone through every entry, so that it is Twitch safe. Your humor is terrible. Hi, Chloris. Right. Okay. Yes, and these are my Yanko mods. Don't look at my Yanko Marge. Don't look at my Marge. The wonderful people. Oh, that's me! Voice Bullish! That's Kitty! Oh, and if you're not in already, Yankos, why not? I'll promote it. It's Kitty, it's a Discord server if you do want to join. I am gonna try and do a hangout. Possibly maybe this Friday. I don't know if I can do one tonight. I'm honestly unsure, Yankos. It's literally going to depend on the document filling in. Right. People often understand. Oh, no, did I get your jokes about your ass? Well, LJ, as long as it was Twitch friendly, you were more than welcome to submit your entries and some mods. You're talking about Kirby? You're talking about Kirby? Yeah, Kirby is a wonderful mod. Oh, Kitty! Thank you, Kim Nongo, for the kitty! Huh? Right, I don't know if I want to open these up. Should I open these up on YouTube, Yankos? I don't know, because I think it's a short video. When you open it up on YouTube, short video, you don't really get, like, the big screen. It's a portrait thing. I don't know if I like that. Oh, maybe I should get an email of Tiny Kitty doing that. Or me, because I like to do the heart a lot. But thank you for the bits again. Try it out on the DIC disc. Oh, Discord, right. Thank you very much. Okay.
You're not giving the dog the whole treat, are you?
Yeah.
Just break it in half. They don't notice.
No, they do notice. He fucking dead. He dead. Okay, for someone that does have a dog, I do have a border collie, Thumper. They do notice when you break the treat in half, even if you hide it. They will notice. Thumper just knows. When I give Thumper half of the treat, he just knows. You're welcome and you should be arrow pointing down. Huh? What? Are you talking about this? Cause this checkmark means that it's safe for the submission. Oh, do it. Do it. Hey, what do you mean last week is all safe? No, you can speak all you want. I don't mind. Also, I'm holding a cup of tea in Yanko, so that's why my hands are. That's why my hands have come to say hello. Alright. If so, the commercials didn't cut away.
Huh? There's nothing like soda cola soda. So go ahead and catch the soda cola cola soda soda cola wave.
Bloody heck. Oh my god. Let's begin?
Okay, interesting. I think maybe we'll cut earlier, pretend like that's not part of the experience.
Do we go again?
Oh god, no.
This is definitely poison.
I think
this gave me heart palpitations.
Burping's good. Burping's good. I really like it when I drink a can of kombucha and then I just like do like a giant ass burp. It's really, really entertaining. Get owl pointing to the do it. Huh? Kim Longard, you're confusing kitty. I'm not disabling streamer mode, if that's what you're asking. No. No. Okay, who reacted to this? G.E. Kitty? You're saying this is kitty's butt? Well, excuse me, mister, but I will tell you this. My butt is bigger than that. Kitty has a fantastic and giant ass, and it is very big. It is a gorgeous ass, and I grew it myself by doing exercises. So, saying that this is Kitty's butt is false information. My butt is huge. Also, who reacted to this? Boris, was this you reacting to like a bunch of stuff? Why did you react to the white check mark? The check mark means that it was fine for me to stream. Look, Ron, you're on TV. Oh, look, Boris is on TV. Why has it got the whole duo ussy out? Don't you mean duo ass? Is that an actual Duolingo pick? Because I do love Duolingo. I think I'm on day 700 plus. I don't know, let me just move my computer screen a bit. Yes? That's an actual oh my god, Duolingo. Why do you have the ass? Do we have any more? Do we have any more? Because I'm actually very intrigued. Because I don't really pay attention to the time to practice. Speaking of practice, I don't think I've done my Duolingo yet today, which I will do after the stream if I've got time. Also, how very dare you? My ass is bigger than that. Unfortunately, my 3D model, though, does not have the accurate ass. Maybe in the future, Yankos, when Key gets lots of money, I could always ask Slub Zombie to make the butt bigger. You have a quick look? You have a quick look! And that's just me pinning the top message to the channel while I react to why you should never scam Asians. Oh no, is this gonna be...
Look, I told you I'm not interested.
Hello, I'll arrive about 3 today to fix the sink. Is that okay?
Oh, British?
Oh, sorry, yeah.
British?
Sorry, I had a bit of a delay. I had to take the detour, you know, to get the new
top. The detour?
Made by Rolex Mother Trucker!
You want the Nike sneaker?
Why?
I got the Air Jordan, Ground Jordan, Water Jordan.
Water Jordan?
I got the Water. Vacuum Cleaner. I got the Playbox and the X-Station. I got the Nintendo Dish Soap.
What even is
that? Wait, what is going on? I'm a bit confused.
Free of charge just for you, my friend.
Wow, free ads.
Fine. Okay, ew. I'll take it. Just take my money.
Dude. This game is amazing.
Told you that. Wait till you try Call of Fourth Day.
Fourth Day? Oh, I think I get the joke now. I think I get the joke. I mean, okay, that is actually amusing. Are you saying that you have a dump truck? Yes. There's nothing wrong with that. Oh, found like more sense in the meme chat. I'll go on then. I'll quickly go. Hold on. Let me just cover that up in case someone's posted some inappropriate. Right, here we go. It was just in case someone was posting inappropriate memes that might not be allowed on Twitch. Okay, I've actually seen that one. I have seen that one before. That one I have, and I don't know why Duolingo was squinting at me. That I've seen. That one I've seen, and honestly, I got really confused at that. I thought Duolingo was giving birth to twins or something. And then that one I've seen once, and I don't get it. Who's in charge of making these Duolingo pictures? Duo ass, yes, duo ass, but who was in charge? Who was in charge? Because I think we need to know who's in charge of making the Duolingo pictures, because some of them are just weird. Hold on. Let me have a quick look on my phone and see what mine is. What's my Duolingo practice picture? Oh, mine's just Oh, so apparently I did practice today, but I did a lesson at midnight, so I guess that counts. But mine is Duolingo, wearing sunglasses, laying down, and he's pointing at my 776 streak. Please don't hurt my family, Duolingo bird. Spanish motherfucker, do you speak it? I sadly do not have Instagram. I used to have Instagram. But when I started posting photos of my dog to Instagram, I got a lot of scam messages, people trying to advertise for me to buy their dog products in order to get a quote-unquote discount at the end, when I knew that was a scam, unfortunately. Alright, moving on. So we've done that one. Oh no, if it's Spider Kiss. Oh no, this one is, oh god. Stewie, what are you posting?
I'm gonna give these guys some kisses. Down, spider, down. Whatever that was.
What the
spider
fuck?
Bird, spider punch, spider kiss.
Spider kiss.
Spider punch, spider kick, spider kiss, spider punch.
Wait, whoa.
What was that last one? Spider punch?
Spider kick?
No, before that. Oh, you mean spider punch.
Spider punch.
My focus bar's full. I can focus on more kisses.
What?
Come here. For your kiss.
Spider pull, spider kiss. Zip to point, spider kiss.
Oh my god.
Spider dodge, spider back kiss.
Ew.
Spider surprise cuddle. Spider spider.
Kicking is kind of like a foot kiss. It's the kiss of the feet.
What the fuck is the animation?
Oh god, did you just go ass first into that dude?
Yeah, dude. Butt kiss.
Spider hump. What?
Oh my god! Next time on Game Grumps!
The perfect conclusion!
Who's posting in Discord?
Amazing.
Who's posting in Discord? I can see that new unread. Oh, it's in the log for some reason. Oh.
That made me very happy.
Okay, so someone must have deleted something, okay. Might be one of the mods. Okay, so here's what happened. I did contact Yuko saying that unfortunately I cannot react to this because it is too long. What Yuko has done is that Yuko has posted something else, and we will react to Yuko's actual submissions since they're down. But this is what Ben posted. I will abstain because I've seen all the videos to make you laugh. I will, however, leave you with a word. Oot. And then he said, haha, she's DMing about it, I win. Which did not count then, because it is during the stream. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I am very close to laughing. Because I really like stupid little words like toot. I don't know why, but I just like stupid words. And then this is me saying, you know, I can only go through certain submissions. So this is Yugo's actual video submission that we
Dr. Nefario, what are you doing?
Groot, you fuck knuckle, what does it look like I'm doing? I'm about to thunder cunt this car battery into the ocean. Stop, why are you doing this? This is illegal. It doesn't say anywhere on this beach that I can't, Groot. You are going to destroy the Great Barrier Reef. Somebody's got to charge the electric eels, Groot. Nefario, no!
What the fuck is going on? I have seen Despicable Me.
Mario, tonight we steal the moon!
Oh, fuck yeah, let's go get the moon!
We're gonna steal the neighbor's cats!
What?
You want with the neighbor's cat? Whiskers and mittens! No, Groot, you silly cunt! I'm talking about the catalytic converters he's got sitting under his 100 series Land Cruiser parked out.
What is this?
Why? We can extract the platinum and sell it for big bucks, Groot! But Dr. Nefario, there's other ways to make money! We're gonna hand out some free cat deletes, Groot! We're gonna be fucking Dr. Nefario, I just lost $200 in the porkies! Never back down, never give up, Groot. What? Groot, did you
never
know
back 99% down, never give up.
Of gamblers give up before their big win? I don't think that's how it works. I may be 30 grand deep, but if I give up now, the casino wins. Dr. Nefario, you need to stop. Holy fuck, Groot, we just won the 20 grand jackpot!
Oh, fuck yeah!
Just another 10 to go, we're up again! Up the fucking porkies!
Oh, Gabby's such a scandal.
Check out my brand new Tesla Model Y. Great Tesla Model Y. The fuck did you do that?
Yeah, what's wrong with Tesla?
I thought I'd do my part to reduce my carbon footprint. Great, you dopey cunt. You realize that the environmental impact to produce the lithium battery in your glorified RC car is far greater than that of a petroleum vehicle. But Dr. Lothario, it runs off.
You all know what else? Is a big impact to the environment. If you guys could cut down on your meat consumption, that would be great. Thank you. Think about the environment. Moving on.
Electricity. Where do you think most of that energy comes from? Maybe next time when you're sitting at the servo like a fucking idiot watching every other cunt fill up, you can think about your contribution to the environment of sweet fuck all. Save the trees, Groot. Save the fucking trees.
Not just about saving the trees, it's also about saving the bees as well. Bees are cool.
Can you please pay me back that $500? It has been 3 months! Fuck me, Groot. You wins more than a hungover Macca's worker on a Sunday morning. We'll sort it out after Smoko. We have only been on site for 40
what
minutes.
What on earth have you sent me, Kingdom Guard?
A few hours.
What on earth is
Smoko
that email?
When I say it's Smoko. What did you bring today?
What is that?
Shrimp fried rice.
Wait, ooh, that looks a nice meal. Even though I dislike seafood. Actually, I hate seafood.
It's shrimp fried rice. Groot, I understand that. You're telling me a shrimp fried the rice. Dr. Nefario, you act like you're this know-it-all, and here you are failing to understand that a shrimp did not fry this fucking rice! Suck it up, Princess Smoko's over. We gotta get the job done so I can knock off and go chuck $500 on the pokies.
Andrew might want that, you Daft Punk sticker. Andrew might want that.
Just give me a minute. Groot, what do you want?
Oh god, was that the beats?
I feel it, I fish.
Oh, I'm getting Weatherspoon's flashbacks.
Yes, I quite like
god.
You tasteless fuck, I'm not getting you a fillet o' fish.
Oh god, no, not the beeps. I'm getting Weatherspoon's flashbacks when I used to work there in the kitchen.
Six pack of chicken nuggies.
I think McDonald's used the same fryers as Weatherspoon's does.
What the fuck? Right, make that one double quarter pound of meal and a Happy Meal, please. Dr. Nefario, I bought lunch last
week. Here's your honor.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Oi, mate, do a cut, you burn out.
Dr. Nefario, do not do a skid outside the McDonald's. The
machine,
my canvas, the tires, my brush, and today, we shall hear the mighty Iron Lion roar!
Oh my. Oh, the Bubbo, as I called him. That was interesting, but yeah, I used to work at Weatherspoon's. I think I quit in 2021-ish, because even though I did enjoy working at Weatherspoon's, Unfortunately, they did not really give me a chance to succeed. Like, I did not really get a chance to get a promotion, despite the fact I was working there for over 4 years, which was a shame. There was times where I was hardly getting any hours. It's honestly, working at the Wetherspoons, it was... Comparing to the other restaurants I've worked at, Wetherspoons was honestly okay. It was honestly okay. I worked at two different Wetherspoons throughout the 4 years. One was horrible, and the other one was pretty much okay slash chill. I kind of wish I stuck working at Wetherspoons, because Vicky and Kosa clearly are aware of what's going on with my current work situation. Oh boy. That's all I can say, young girls. But hopefully, when the case is fully closed, Kitty can tell you the full story. Certain things will have to still be censored despite that. But hopefully when I tell you my story, it will give people advice who might be in the same situation as me. In on God, Jesus Christ, you love spending your bits, don't you? Oh, look at that kitty face. Oh, wait, I could do that too. See? I'm blushing. I can do that too. Yeah, and this is me just saying, you know, I'll allow that one, and then anyone's got the check mark, means your image video is fine for stream. If I was across, it means your image is too long or not suitable for Twitch or too long to review, and that's when you can contact Kitty if you do get across. And Yuko did contact me, and I just pretty much explained to and Yuko again what you can have, what's not allowed, etc. Alright, Hades, one of my moderators and also one of my online friends as well. The noses have reached the free range denim. Wait. Does someone explain this? I actually don't get this. My jaws? Hades, I don't get it. Don't get it. Don't get it, Hades. Wait, what do you mean there are 3 bits? Well, why is it saying Kim Nongard 105 bits has been cheered for this one? Wait, when you're saying 3 bits, did this one actually give you like free money or something? You decide to put it towards bits? I sadly do not get this joke. I am sorry, Hades. I do not get this. But Hades has submitted more stuff. 100 ads for ads? Wait, what? Wait. Are you telling me that when you stream, you put you just put like a ton of ads on so that you get money in return? The Wendy's cashier who forgot my barbecue sauce. 357 Magnum. Oh, 100 bits for ads? Do you want me to play an ad? Is that what you want? Because there is a scheduled ad that's going to happen in 20 minutes for about 30 seconds. If that's what you mean, I'm not sure if I'm fully understanding what you're trying to say. No? I mean, unfortunately, there's going to be an airplane in 20 minutes, whether you like it or not. I sadly cannot turn ads off completely. Alright. Hades.
Amazing. My social credit up by 15?
What the fuck?
Oh my god. You volunteer to watch ads for 100 bits? I mean, after this video, I could play you something that will be interesting. And I think this is the last one by Hades again.
You got my chain?
No, I'm not getting you one either.
Boy, you think I'm playing with you? Huh?
Let him go. Who you supposed to be?
Dad, it's okay.
Oh, Dad.
Dad?
He wasn't surprised that was my father.
That was just the first father he had ever seen.
So I'm supposed to be afraid because you brought your daddy out here?
No, you're supposed to be scared because if you ever put your hands on my son again, you ain't going to jail. I'm going to jail.
Oh!
What you gonna do?
You'll find out what I'm gonna
do. He's gonna whack him.
You think I'm playing?
Whack him.
I'm going
whack him. Whack him.
You think I'm playing? Are you watching TV?
Oh my god, Levi's taking a shower? Dude! You think I'm playing? Oh my god, yes!
Even in your dreams, I'm gonna be there.
Mr. Malvo, you're free to go. Case dismissed.
Wait, you think I'm playing?
What I tell you, dude?
Yes!
You think I'm playing?
Oh, this is good. This is good.
Yeah, that's all right.
It's gonna be all right.
You lucky I don't know my daddy.
That was the slogan for the Bed-Stuy Boys Club.
Wait, was that Drake's or something from Ozzy and Drake? The voice sounds familiar. Oh, it was limited to do for Twitch letters. Oh, well, I sadly didn't get the memento. But hey, you got free bits. You're more than welcome. I think if you cheer, I think it's more than 15 bits. You can throw items at Kitty. So it's out to you. So yeah, that is unfortunately all of them, Yankos. I do apologize if this was not exactly long. But we've got plenty of time, Yankos. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to...